And I think, Tim, when you have two politicians in Washington that agree 98% of the time, one of them's really not necessary. We could have a machine have that kind of votes. We need someone who's going to be truly independent, who has the character and the integrity to stand up to his party and his president.